deleted.
Bye-bye Biden. He may not know it yet, but I think this is going to be very difficult for him to recover.